Woo, I'm sweating. Oh, well, that's live TV for you. Well, actually, no, that was dead TV. Dead air. I wonder if we're even still streaming. Are we still streaming? Let's see. I didn't factor that in. We could be.
Are we streaming?
Yeah. Are you streaming?
Baby.
I guess so. Yeah, we're streaming. Are the people coming back? Are the people coming back? Uh-huh. All right. That's good. I should put a happy announcement. Yes, we are live now. I am aware. They never left us. They say. All right, the people are coming back in on the Horojo Trio page. All right. Maybe I should. Round two, I'll call it. All right, people. Well, we're slowly coming back here. I apologize. I unplugged something that made the computer very mad. But now, I am in full operational power. So, why don't you do one of them songs again that you did to bring the people back in?
Or
a new song. You can do a new song. Yeah, you know, I just, we're approaching 20 people that have found their way to the new stream.
The new stream.
The new stream. Or is it the old stream? Is it the same stream or is it the new stream? Did the stream die? People tell me.
What's the tune from the record? Stay crazy, everybody. They live on.
Keep rocking in the free world.
We're going to do another tune off the record. It's called The Night. It's a slow tune. Love the way the neon rays upon the sun's parade. Silhouette of rhythms in the darkness, trying to die in day. Hipsters and hustlers, club queens and the clowns. We only come out when the sun goes down. I keep looking for that lady who will make everything alright. But until then, my refuge is the night. Inside the shadows, and on every face I see, midnight holds the answers, but it's serene telling me. Slumbers and summers, the hookers and the eyes, we only come out when the sun goes down.
fellas.
Thanks, brother.
Hey.
All right.
The people, they love it.
The people.
Hello, people.
Hello, people.
I'm getting. I don't usually do both video editing and doing sound at the same time, so I'm. You know,
juggling.
I'm not always perfect.
You're a mad scientist.
Well, mad. All right. Well, hey, play that bass for me for a second, would you? Oh, there you go. Okay. All right then.
All right. We're gonna do the title track of the record now.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, the record. The title track of your record. And what's the name of the record?
Set the Record.
Set the Record. And what's the name of this song?
Set the Record Straight.
Well, I'll be damned.
I was minding my own business at my local distillery. Suddenly she chased me up. Set the record straight. Now I'm losing all my soul.
Appreciate that. Happy to be here. Get to play all these fun instruments.
I've been a fan of Greaseland Live since the very beginning. And now we are here.
Now you are here.
It's one of those full circle moments, you know?
I'm telling you. Now, when I heard you guys were coming here, well, maybe I can get on a camera here. Let's see here. Let's see.
I don't have any sound. Oh, I need to give me some sound up in this ear. Well, let's see here. I'll put this button, and then, boom, here I am.
Okay, I don't need none of that stuff now. Yes, it is very nice to have these guys here. This is the day before I'm going on the blues cruise.
Yeah.
And many people said I was crazy to do a live stream the day before the blues cruise. I prefer the term stupid. But I couldn't say no, because these are great musicians, and they happened to be in town, and J.W. Jones kept asking me, where can we play? And, a lot of the places are gone. So I said, well, if you don't got nothing else, come do Greaseland Live. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is, you know, in lieu of a actual paying performance, they are here. So please send them some tips. You know what? I need to get your tip information on the screen and not mine. I mean, it's in the description, but you can't. What did you say it was again?
Horojotrio.com/tips.
Really? You just go on there, huh?
And then you have the options.
All of the options.
Oh, really? Oh, fuck, I did it on the wrong keyboard. Son of a bitch. Pardon me, I mean,
I thought this was a family show.
Why did you think that?
I don't know, it's where we live, there are no children that are awake at this time. What time is it? Over there. It's 10:52 p.m. in Ottawa.
Oh, yeah, is this correct? Is that correct there on the screen?
That is.
Yeah, looks good. Hey, kid.
All right, then. Yes.
You know what Ottawa sounds like?
What? What does it sound like?
Sounds like that.
That was my joke. You bastard!
I stole your joke and I pretended it was mine.
Yes.
All right, should we play a song?
Let's do that.
Yeah, play a song. I like songs.
Some Junior Wells.
All right then.
Snatch it back and hold it, baby, one more time. I ain't doing too bad, baby. I got you on my mind. We're having a darn good time. Somebody help me, I can't help myself. Oh, somebody gotta help me, I can't help myself. I ain't do too bad now, baby. Oh, but I ain't got no brand new bag going on. Thank you.
Says sweet and tasty chops, gentlemen.
Oh, thank you, Kirby.
Thank you.
Kirby from Calgary.
Oh, you know him.
Yeah.
I do too.
Do you really?
You know, sure.
Oh, nice.
Sylvie Douche. Oh, this, French. No, French. I do not speak French. Sylvie says we. I do speak French.
Hi, Sylvie.
Great set in Malone Fieldstone Festival, says Trev Handy. That's actually, this is Greaseland Live.
He's talking about
a different event.
My band from
how dare he?
A month ago.
I kid.
But thank you.
We're gonna do a tune off of my solo record, my second album. This is a tune I co-wrote with Steve Mariner.
Oh, yes, Schoolboy Steve, as we used to call him.
Yeah, he's going to be on the boat, actually. You're going to see him. You're going to see him tomorrow.
I'm going to see him on the Blues Cruise?
Oh, yeah, you are. He's playing with Colin James.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
So you tell him we say hello, and this is a tune that he and I wrote together. It's called Fair is Fair.
Sounds good.
If you want to
Makes many sounds. And I'd like to say it was signed by Bernie Worrell, the originator of the farting bass.
Nice.
All right.
Dead air, ladies and gentlemen.
Dead air. We're going to do another tune off the record.
Whoa.
This one's called Hard As I Can. We have a music video of it.
I'm telling people to watch us live. That's what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Yes, it's very important.
Yes.
All of you watching, please watch. Well, no. We got them already.
This is a tune. We did a video on the top of the building. It's very exciting.
Yeah, let's do it.
It's called Hard As I Can. Thank you.
Jeff Rogers, if you're tuning in, that's Jeff Roger.
Jeff Rogers, man, I've got to say, really, that was really excellent work by me on that one. I'm starting to really get it together here. After a little bit of a couple of problems in the beginning, yes. All right, and it's you know, it's reflected in the ratings.
Nice.
I think it's Halloween time, Jeff.
Is it Halloween time now?
This is our spooky song for the tour.
A spooky song, you say?
I put a spell on you. Girl, you're mine. You better stop those things you do. Thank you.
you do.
Incredible guitarist that just showed up out of nowhere and messed with the cameras for no good reason. but just really tore the roof off. Did anybody know that guy?
He came in off the street.
Wow.
I think they call him San Jose Slim.
Did you see how good looking he was?
Good looking. San Jose Slim.
San Jose Slim.
That's what they call him. It's a very rich town, San Jose.
There you go. Oh, that's fun. Yeah, let's do something. This one's going to feature the Ho in Herojo, Jamie Holmes.
All right.
Yeah.
eyes. See the perfect girl for me. Only when I come by. I know the score, I've seen it all before. See them myself above before. Why my head up in the clouds? Ain't no use in dreaming small.
Did you say you wanted to stay here?
Yeah.
That was very good. That was a. You know, that guy hasn't sucked all day, but that was, you know, mighty impressive.
Oh.
Damn. Are you really
he
Canadian?
He likes to play.
What are you saying? What's wrong with Canadians?
I didn't. Nothing. Clearly. What are you saying?
Well, we're thinking maybe playing some Muscle Shoals Gospel Soul.
Did you go play some Gospel Shoals Muscle Soul?
Gospel Shoals Muscle Shoals, etc.
Whoa.
It's Gospel Soul Muscle Shoals.
Man, that Jamie was so good on that last one. I feel like there was a better camera angle.
Just a soldier you cry on. So I've been to you.
Hey, I know this one.
Just someone to rely on. When your world's empty and blue. Just someone you call dear, yeah. And I'm tired of you. Yeah. I'm just someone you run. Someone you use. I'm just someone you can talk to. So I ever be just a clown you can laugh with. Someone to treat as you need. Just a fool you can knock on. Someone you use. Someone you run to. I'm the someone you use. Don't you know when you need me, babe? My little heart can refuse. I'm the someone who loves you, babe. I can't win it, I can't lose. Some Candace Staten. Hey,
baby. I wonder, you know, that song is how me and Lisa got together.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah?
Oh, man, that's so cool.
Oh, really? Yeah, I love that song. That's one of my favorite to play right there.
Which way this is?
Yeah, hey. You want to do Watch the Step?
Yeah, sure.
Little known fact. That song is the reason me and Lisa got together.
Oh.
Because I hired her to sing background on that song on a recording for an African-Norwegian soul singer named Nora Noor.
Oh, cool.
And the rest is history.
Oh, the rest is a love story.
All right, we're going to play some Bobby Parker. Yeah? We doing this?
Bobby Parker, what are you doing with a barefoot?
Watch your step.
Okay. Something yeah. about feet.
I recorded this. Jamie Holmes was on the recording. Not the song, but the album. Belmont Boulevard. Back in the day. And this is Herojified. Full of misery. Oh, yes, you did. Full of misery. Oh yeah, baby. Thank you. Thanks, man. One more tune?
Let's do one more.
One more.
That's
what do you want to do, Jeff?
It's been a real pleasure having you here.
The pleasure's all ours. Thank you.
Yeah, man. Thanks for having us.
I hope you got some tips.
Us too.
Lord have mercy.
Greaseland. 'Cause everybody.